the benefit of having done quite a bit of sort of sci-fi horror stuff is knowing what you can get away with, what you can't get away with, and what visual effects can do.
I think we were shocked how far CGI has advanced, because like some of it is like photoreal, and even on a budget, it is incredible. So what we found we did is we had a painted shark's head. They use that as almost like a battering ram, something for the girls to interact with, or pushing the cage. Just for movement and waves and, you know, just sort of for the girls to have an eye line and stuff. So everything has been totally replaced.